Roy.
Roy, yes. So, generally when we do any sales, okay, see, who sold goods here? Roy.
Roy.
Who purchased goods here?
Roy.
Roy. Generally, you remember the journal entry when we do the sales, cash account debited to sales account. But here we did not get the cash, it is a credit sales. So, what we write, who sold in the cash sale? Roy. Is pretty good. going out. Going out towards the payment of the bill. Okay. Now this is the situation when a bill is honored. What about if the bill gets dishonored? Dishonored means not paid. Okay. Nothing. Is the cash paid when it is dishonored? It's not paid. Who is supposed to pay?
Drive.
Drive. So instead of cash, what you drive? You write drives account debited. Debited for what?
Bills receivable.
To bills receivable account. Bills receivable account. Likewise, in the books of drawing, bill is yet to be paid because this is not paid yet. Who is supposed to receive the cash? Any guesses? Drawer. Correct. To drawer account means the cash is yet to be paid on this bill. And that is what bill dishonored tells everything about. That it is not paid yet, the cash has to be paid by drawing. Yet the cash is to be paid to the drawer. Okay. Then we have, like I said, if a bill gets honored, it's fine. If it is not paid, it gets dishonored. At that time, we take the help of notary public. We have this about noting charges. Okay. When a bill gets dishonored, we all know that we take the help of notary public to find out why the buyer is not supposed, why the buyer failed to pay the amount. So these people, when they are doing that service, they'll charge us some fees or let us some amount they will pay. That is what is called as noting charges. Okay. So drawer, when he is sending the bill to notary people to find out cash is going out from him. Okay. Why he is paying cash towards the noting charges? Like see, when we write the journal entry for advertisement expenses. Advertisement account debited to cash or bank we write. So here you all, it's clear that to cash or bank has come. Instead of noting charges, because of whom we are paying these noting charges? It is because of the buyer. That is why here instead of noting charges expenses, we will show it as drawer. Okay. We kept it towards noting charges, but why should I, for example, find the seller and Ritika is the buyer? Why should I bear?